Oh, a PS1 makes sense. Pretty fitting though.